Hey everybody, Sean here from VidGameAct.com. Here we are today, back in Doug Hates His Job, grabbing the Look at the Brain on Doug achievement. This is to get past the trivia level. What you want to do is you want to make sure you start up the game, go on to the continue screen, and then punch in the level select code, right bumper 10 times plus the B button, load up scene number 41, and that should put you right at the trivia level. So when the quiz master asks you if you want to partake, make sure you pick A, sounds fun, and that should start up the game. Now, if you happen to suck at trivia, what you can do is you can hit the start button to pause the game, which should also pause the timer, which will give us more than enough time to look up whatever answers we need on the internet. So pretty much once you get a question and you happen to not know the answer, just hit the start button, pause the game, and then just look up the answer online. Once you get your answer, just head back to the game, unpause, and then just press in the right answer, and you should be good. There's going to be a total of 8 questions, so this one is going to go by rather quickly, but take your time in looking up the right answers. Of course, if you are a trivia superstar and happen to know everything, you can also just play the game like normal. As long as you agree to start the game and end the game with all of the questions correct, you should be good for the achievement as well as the level. So just make sure you keep going until you answer all 8 questions. So once you get to the final question, just make sure you answer it correctly. You should be 8 for 8, which will more than suffice in terms of completing the actual level. Once you load up into the next scene, you should be good for this achievement. There it is, 50 gamer score, and that's all there is to it.